rainy night at Graceland for the annual candlelight vigil didn't put a damper on those who still came out to honor the life of Elvis Presley.
I've come down probably about 9 or 10 times, but I've never been out here for the candlelight vigil, so that's why I'm here tonight. I want to experience it and see what it's all about.
Are you from here?
Yes, I am.
Do you come every year?
For the last 6 years, yes.
So, had the rain?
The rain's not going to scare us away. We're true Elvis fans. We're committed to the cause. It's good to be here in Graceland.
You've come a long way to be here tonight. What does it mean to you?
It means a lot, because doesn't it, to see
a
tribute to Elvis?
Days, you see,
and we was in them years, you see, in the 50s and 60s. You know, you weren't even born then, like, were you?
No.
No. So, I mean, we've always known it, you see. But it's all sorts of ages, isn't there? You know, they just carries on and on, doesn't it? Yeah.
I know a lot of people think it's kind of worshiping him, but it's not. It's just showing what his accomplishments were and how much we loved him and always will.
There must be lights burning brighter somewhere. Got to be birds flying higher in a sky more blue. If I can dream of a better land where all my brothers.